Tragedy in Palmdale, where a man is found dead hanging from a tree, and authorities say it's an apparent suicide. The victim identified as 24-year-old Robert Fuller. He was found with a rope around his neck on 9th Street East, not far from Palmdale City Hall. Investigators are talking to the man's family. A full autopsy is expected to determine the exact cause of death.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.